Why, hello. Hi. We got like 40 minutes to be raid, so I didn't know what to do, so I figured we'll do a little bit more Minecraft. Open up Discord. Discord, you want to look? Okay. I love muted servers still showing notifications. I don't want to see notifications, please. Thank you. Like when Ben, like, you know, somebody in like a gaming subreddit or gaming Discord that does like at everyone. Thanks, I really need to see you run nonsense. Do my Streamlabs. There's only 2 minutes to do this. Launch. What else do I do when I go live? Wow, I've only been doing this for like 9 years. I do this. And you plug your phone in, and we're good. Dinner or rear? I think I'm actually using keyboard events. My inventory is full. Okay, let me do that. How do the shells go here? Oh, in any of these, I suppose. Buffers. Cod. Salmon. Bowls, for some odd reason. Lily pad. Maybe fish those. Saddles, you don't need a name tag. Tripwire? Yep, they're right there. Books can go over to the other spot, the rest is trash. Saddle go here, saddle go here, water bottle go there. Then I throw these two young fellows inside of the chest, never be seen again. And the stick, I guess I can hold on to you for. I can make 4 torches real quick. Let's do it from this one. I sneeze. Okay, I'm alive. See, I'm a loud sneezer. I will never not mute my mic. I had a plan, and I totally forgot what it was when I was doing dinner. I was thinking about it. What did I want to do? Oh my gosh. There was something over here. Oh, I think I want to do the conduits. Might as well set them up. I might have to do some research. I know it needs Heart of the Storm, Prismatic Shards, and all that nonsense, so. Let me see. And Nautilus Shells, so do that. Leave one here. Then what are they? Is this still in this chest? I thought I moved it. Is it you? It's you. Give me this, and give me the crystals, and the shards too, maybe? I don't know. I think the one for now. And then is. Bro, you should just look this up. Oh, what are they called? Conduits. Emojis is fine, please. Blocks, 63 blocks to range, 42 blocks to 96 blocks to range. Well, just keep going, so I'll make one even bigger. Range 3296 blocks. Okay, so you gotta make it as big as possible. To go back, it is 5 by 5. Okay, with this block of water in the center. So I need, what block was that? Now we do have, we can make 3, so I mean, I'm not that churned about it. Wouldn't it line 3 along the river? What's so far to the right? That's just. I believe he uses the bricks, so I'll get more if I need to. So I'm gonna just try one right here for now. Okay. This is the base, I just wanna get rid of this one. One sec. Thank you.
Sorry, I'm in here.
Dum dummy dum. I mean, now use my controller. So it should be like this, right? And then there should be a gap. I think. Honestly, I do not know. I'll look at the picture again in a moment. Doesn't look right whatsoever. I can breathe in the water, it's fine. You don't do this. Literally, it's just a plus. You should just see a plus. So it would be. How does the water block work? Oh, it's supposed to be three. Okay, it's supposed to be like this. I think. Like that? And then this comes around like this. What the heck? That's right. Three here. Am I supposed to fill this in the center? There we go. Thanks for telling me what conduit power does. How far do we have it for? Is 92 blocks like a radius? Like. Okay, 92 blocks from the source. Gotcha. I understand. I can make three of them, but do I really need to make three of them? Should have lowered you one, actually. Am I still lower you one? Let me do that. I know how to make them now. It's fine. Right here should be fine. Why do you not sit in the center of the block? It makes me look so weird. It's when it grows, it gets bigger, but. What's it even saying? I get the chance to eat some of my food now. It's getting colder by the minute. Did we get enough wither skeleton heads? I don't remember. Let me see. Put this stuff back too for now. Want to make more? I'll make more. I did that already. That's fine. Are you in the nether chest, which is this one? I have two here. I'm not gonna, I don't even know where I'm gonna fight them. I can have the bee stuff too, I guess. This is freaking me out. Come on. Let me fix this. Hold on. That should be good. Do I have any more down here? I think I'll find some skeletons. I'm gonna go find some skeletons, that's fine. Maybe we don't have time to fight the wither skeleton tonight. So. I can go get this stuff and then go maybe mess with bees for a couple minutes. Figure out all that nonsense. And go to the portal and take another buddy or spaghetti. Spaghetti. Frog it. Guardian, your spaghetti is already cold. Stop eating it. And play the video game. Not one. Ooh ah, ooh ah. Text Jeff here real quick. Jeffrey, Jeffrey, Jeffrey. Ah, where did you even come from, please? Make sure you don't get blasted here. We're safe. Probably build a better bridge. A couple of skeletons over here. Don't do it! Do I have the looting sword to me? I do have the looting sword to me. I don't think it works though, but. Don't fall in. No coal. Thank goodness for the coal. I killed everything but. No, never mind. I did kill the skeleton too, but. Watch it, Biggie. What, do I have an update? What is that? 18 unused apps. I know I have 18 unused apps, but they're there for a reason. Don't tell me to remove permissions just for me to having them at the work in standby mode. Or whatever they're used for. Oh, this crossword puzzle game you've played in over a year still has permissions. I don't care. Maybe I'll go back to it. Don't worry about it, Google. If I don't want the app, I'll remove the app and then it won't have permissions anyway. Well, there's the last skull we need, so I'll go ahead and vault that. I'm just gonna see how you get the hives. If I can just go grab it and then come back. Minecraft, how to get beehive. How to get bees? You get to lure them back to your place. Flowers. Can I take their beehives? Using honeycomb. To get your first honeycomb, you need to find a bee's nest and that has recently honey level 5 and use it shears on it. Okay, I gotta go get, bring some shears, gotcha. Let me bring some flowers, which I'm sure we can get some. Did those guys fall? You were a son of a gun? Ref? All shenanigans? What is this? I'm on the Minecraft.fandom wiki. What is this? Click the start. Are you an ad? Oh, the interactive experience? I don't need to see this. This one is. It's fine. Flash. Scum. If you feed the bees flowers into love mode and breed a baby bee. Bite me. That was like a dark torch. Just go to bed. Do ding ding. I need my spaghetti, man. Drop off you. Bring some insurance of the Edwards. I feel like I already have some made, but I'm not gonna lose sleep over making another one. It's two iron. I need that boat. Get out of there. No, I think it's better if I don't take the boat because I know where I'm going. Over the land, I don't know the water. I know there's water by it, but better if I don't. It should be right here, right? Or they crossed that part. Remember that mountain specifically? So maybe they're over here. I think I actually see them. Maybe not. Maybe not, but I think it is over this way, so. You're not a level 2 yet. That'll be. Little bees. I mean, you're not a level 5. I saw more, though. I saw one on the ground. I remember distinctly seeing one on the ground. Maybe it is over here. Now I guess we can just chill by the beehive to wait for it to level. I don't really know how it works. Then we shear it, book it back, and then we can lure him back and make a beehive on our own. And do all the bee stuff, a couple of puppies. I swear I saw like two or three though, just kind of vibing in this area. It might be across the water. Hello, drone. Cowabunga? No, I wasn't this far, I don't think. Maybe they despawn or they move their beehive? We haven't been over in this area though. I have no idea. Yeah, it wasn't this far. Okay. Guess we'll just chill here for the next 9 minutes, 8 minutes. If it's my food. And I'll guard these bees in my life until they're being strong enough. Well, hello there, gamer.
Nobody's here. Okay, never mind. I don't feel as bad. I was like, oh shit, I
It's
told
not
the
even
boy
seven.
seven. Well, yeah, but like, you know. I don't know,
Jeffrey
I'm
said
about
he's
to chill
mad
on mute
anyway, so what the
for a
frick?
little bit.
I mean, this
I'm
thing can
cooking a little
sauce.
bit, and then me and Liz were gonna watch something, but I forgot that I said seven, so I'll just turn it on until everyone gets here, I guess.
Okay. I can say 7:30 if you need. What if we want to do 7:30?
No, you're fine. I'll just turn it off if everyone gets here at 7. Doesn't really matter. I feel like we're gonna be waiting until 7:38 anyway, so.
Yeah. I'm staring at a
Yes.
beehive for a minute, so.
We'll be back in a while.
Okay. Is level 5? I see it dripping. I see it oozing. Wow! I'm sorry, the bees poisoned you? That's when? I didn't even get anything. Sound of a gun? Is it a chance? Oh, frick, Larry.
No.
Why didn't see anything drop? We didn't go down to here. You can't pass up some coal, man. Can't do that. I guess we wait out the night. I'm checking. Ooh, stay away from those guys. They're not for you. I will guard you in my life. Probably have some more around. Let's go inside, go inside. Still night time. Well, let's boot up Destiny now. After I ruin those beast lines, I can find some more, though. I know we have more somewhere. Let me just do a slash marker. I'm gonna use the bathroom. Now slash mod, get out of here. My cursor in the way?
Yes.
End of mine.